Please check your internet connection. Oh, because the fuse. Oh, then I could plug the heater in over there. Down. I don't know how I did that. I'm trying to hold it down and copy so I can share it. don't matter because you have so out of power to try to make a decision. I'm hungry. We gotta put that cat in a carrier. He's a little one. You scared?
What are you scared for?
What if she sees another cat while you're putting her in?
You said I'm putting her in.
You scared? I remember you came in here, what the fuck, what the fuck?
He's just a crybaby, dog. Even when they none popping off, dog, he's just, man. I heard that and started fucking lifting the cardboard and swiping the arm out like this. This motherfucker been out for a whole fucking 36 hours straight, bro. You need to lock him up and let the other one go, man. You know what it's like? It's like being in jail. Everybody's on lockdown, but the porters are out. Just killing. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Social's coming out next
and then she's leaving. Yo, some of them kids still got a little bit of that thing. Is it more or just going to fall off? did, yo. It was my thing. She did. She did some stuff to me.
She got lucky.
Lucky didn't have nothing to do with it. Pretty sure she fucked a lot of fucking cops. Fucked a lot of dicks. Remember she got it, you
know. And the answer is what I said. Married and me. So, she did good.
You need to take the daughter's phone on that TikTok app and put an age description on that shit. Talking about fucking and slurping. That shit been on my mind all week. I feel like punching a bitch in the fucking face, the little fucking bitch.